good.
Wait.
You don't have a memory card.
Oh, no,
all right.
All right, let's
John,
start again.
We're going to be at a Feel It Summit January 12th through the 14th. I believe people can still get tickets. Is
no,
it back order?
It's sold out.
Oh, okay.
Event sold out. There's no tickets available. Yeah, if you haven't got a ticket, you're not going.
All right, so some people got a ticket from you, some people got a ticket from me, and I know I'm bringing some newbies to the event. So why don't you give us three tips for them?
Three newbie tips. Okay. Yes. Number one, bring lots of business cards. You're going to meet a lot of people. It's filed with 5,000 people at Affiliate Summit, so no need to bring 5,000 business cards, but I would say a couple hundred would be at least the minimum requirement. Number two, wear comfortable shoes. This is a very, very big convention center. There's a lot of space. You can do a lot of walking, especially in Vegas. Like, there's a regular block, and then there are Vegas blocks. And when someone tells you just down a block, that means it's a mile away in Vegas. That's so bring very, very comfortable shoes. And number three, just come with an open attitude, ready to learn. And number four, or one more, is the real action is not really actually in the show itself. It's always in the networking reception and the after party. Find out where the parties are, and you do that by just keeping your ears open and maybe listening, follow where I'm going. Well, that's one way to do it.
Right? And then you crash it.
And there's no need to crash the party, but you can usually get an invite to most of them. Most of them are actually pretty good about just letting anyone in. Always wear your badge to the party, because they know you're with the show. You don't have an invite, chances are they'll let you in. So that's it. Wear your badge when you're going to a party, especially the opening night party, because they say that either they tell the security, if they have an invite, let them in. If they're wearing a seat, if they're wearing an Affiliate Summit badge, let them in. So that's a nice step.
Perfect.